It's a true story. I actually said to her, hey, if you can't do it, there's singers next door that can do it. And actually, Whitney Houston was in the other studio, but I didn't say her name. But anyway, it was all in fun, and Celine ended up hitting the note, and now we have Beach Tale. You ready? Here we go. Another great voice, probably, I would say, my favorite male voice.